I'm Chantel.
I'm Kyle. And this
and
is Rebecca.
Rebecca.
And we're the Hawkers. Hi, my name's Kyle. I have been part of U Church since October and part of Sunnendale Community for about 2 years. And through my experience of being with this church, I have never felt more welcome or more part of a community than I've ever felt in my life. I've never been a religious person. I've never felt that I've ever belonged to an idea of Christianity or to any other church before. But coming here, I realized that you can come as who you are, and I was able to come and experience people for who they are. And through the members and the wonderful people of the church, I've learned so much in terms of Jesus, Christianity, and God, and learning that it's not about the rules you have to make, it's more about following a relationship with Him and having a relationship with Him. Doing things like life group, doing things like Growth Track has helped me learn more about how to have that relationship with God, and it has helped me become a better person from it. And I've never felt more centered and more calm about myself and about the decisions I've made in my life. And having that relationship with God has shown me that there is something out there for me, there's something out there to help me, guide me through my life and with my family. Going forward, I hope that I can be more involved in the church and help other people come through the church, show people that it isn't as daunting as it may seem or may look like from the outside, and that Christianity is there to help you, and to have that relationship with God is one of the most important things you can do in your life. And to learn how to love God from your true perspective, your own heart, and not just for the Sunday coming for worship, is really what I think we want to work into.